Y'all, we made it. I didn't film the bus ride because that was the most uncomfortable experience of my life, but it's fine. This is the practice wear that we are wearing. This is the red collar top, and then we have these white tassel shorts. And then we're gonna put ribbon in her hair.
She's doing her makeup. She's brushing her hair. This is the room. Abby, say hello.
Hi.
This is our future roommate and our bestie. This is the room.
Like, look how insane that is. But anyway, we're about to go to our first practice and I have to get ready. Bye. Okay, vlog. This is the finished hair. I feel like a Yorkie dog, but it's okay.
We have the socks, the shorts, the top, the bow, the Abby,
the snacks. All right, so we are walking down to take pictures and then we're gonna go to our first practice. How do you feel, Abby?
Pretty good.
Guys, look at the beach.
I went down the escalator.
Can I be in the vlog?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Haley Kane. First practice.
Woo! Are you excited?
I'm excited. Last one.
Oh. Hey, how are you guys? Welcome to Daytona.
Oh, yay. Hi, guys.
Yo, twin vlog.
Yeah. Hey guys, it's me, Sadie. I'm taking over the vlog for right now. Right now we are practicing. We're going to the grass
area. See the fit. Sticking to my lip.
But no, we're going to the Hilton to practice inside. But first we're going to the grass area by the Ocean Center to practice. It's gonna be really fun. We're gonna have a good time. You're the twins, yeah. Thank you. That's what the agenda is right now.
That's it. Ooh, little race.
How do you turn this off? Bye.
Let's go! 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 Let's
Hey vlog, we're done with practice and we got Olive Garden. This is the first time I've ever tried Olive Garden, so taste test. So this is Kiki.
Hi, my name's Kiki. I'm a third year, second Daytona though, and real excited.
Yay! We went to our coordinator's room to pick up our breakfast. Bagels. There's oranges, banana, apples, Propel, and Gatorade. These fridge bagels.
Kind bars.
Look at those! Ah!
Some water. These are our snacks that we brought.
Hey vlog. So we have 30 minutes until our team meeting. And guess what happened to us? Well, apparently there's supposed to be weather tomorrow, so they just pushed back the competition. Instead of Thursday, Friday, now it's Friday, Saturday. So we have an extra day, and so I guess we're not practicing tonight, and we're having a team meeting.
Look how big these muffins are. So. I taste tested 3 of them.
That was cute.
Hey vlog.
Hey vlog.
So this morning we went to watch the Ladybirds, our dance team.
Did pretty good. We actually couldn't watch because you had to sit on the ground, and if you can't tell, we're very short. So we have practice and we're getting Chick-fil-A for lunch. But this is the outfit. We have this retro, like throwback kind of outfit. Red bow,
Capra Cafe.
It's really cutie. We're gonna go sleigh.
It's my outfit. I have this underneath because this is a little bit too big.
These are so big on all of us.
If I don't have this underneath, y'all are gonna see everything.
So. Yeah. The skirts are a little big all around, but it's fine. It's sleigh.
Hi vlog.
Bye. Yes! Hi vlog! I love the twin of them. They look so cute in their outfit. We got the all-girl fit here, tank top. Come on, let me show you the jacket.
I don't like cameras.
Hey, if I got chocolate in my teeth, you can't do it. You got a nice camera, right?
Yeah, vlog camera.
Hey guys, welcome to the cheer vlog. This is Kev Nation.
Hey vlog.
We're at practice. Our first practice of the day because it's raining outside. It looks like this.
This is so crazy. It's so crowded in here.
Hi vlog, we're about to go to practice. I'm so excited to see everyone. They're gonna do so good.
Is that a camera? I see a camera.
Hey!
Do not embarrass me in front of them.
Broke up before this trip, so
yeah, we were like actually together. And
we
now,
cuddled last night though.
Yeah,
we actually did.
I woke up.
I woke up
and I put this shirt on and then I left. Got ready.
Actually put mascara on.
Stop
today.
Taking my spotlight. Like the camera loves me. Look at it.
I missed my twin and ums. Where's Abigail? Oh, she's taking pictures.
I like eat that. No, like. Sorry. Oh my god. That's how you know. That's how they know.
Hi vlog. It's currently raining, boo. But I'm with Adeline and Mackenzie. We're about to go into the warm-up for practice. I don't know how to work this.
These are so cute.
All the good luck and love to you guys. We love our Navarro queen.
Monica's over there. Oh, it's Monica. That's the reason I'm cheering.
Go Dawgs, go Louisville, and so much love. It's gonna be a great day. Why is there a tornado warning?
Me and my best friend, Charlie.
Now sit on it.
God, this is harder than a full out. Seriously.
I know. I mean, I was dabbing myself in my sweatpants, like, get it off of me. Is my tan still on?
What?
My tan.
They just want to be done. They just want to get this done.
B-sharp 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 7, 1, 2, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 7, 1, 2,
you guys are doing so good. I love you.
Bro, he's yapping up there, turn the camera.
Yeah, he's yapping.
All right, guys, we finally got done with practice. What time is it? 4:50. So that was really fun, and it was a very surreal moment. But we're gonna go eat something, and then we have a second practice later tonight. We've been here for like, this is our second day, and our parents have been here for like 3 days, and we haven't seen them yet, but it's okay.
We're gonna try to get them to freaking come.
Yeah, we're gonna figure it out. Hopefully we can see them. Anyway, that's the update. I'll talk to y'all in a minute. Bye. Hey vlog, we're about to go watch Smalls compete on the band show.
The band show.
The band show.
The band show. Go kart. Woo!
Any words for Smalls?
They're gonna kill it because why would they not? Mm-hmm. Like, come on. We got our letters last night. PBFTB. Right there.
What she said.
It's not people better fear the bird, because that's what I think.
Because that makes sense. Not. All right. We'll show you Smalls. So,
hey vlog! How y'all doing today? So we're here in Daytona. Oh shoot, I'm just taking it over. And guess what? We're gonna watch it on the show! I'm excited to watch y'all. Ah! You're gonna do amazing. You're gonna do amazing. I'm so excited to watch everyone. I hope they all hit. No, I don't hope. I know they're all gonna hit. Y'all are all gonna hit. It's gonna be great. Look at the water. Y'all will soon run into the water. So, yeah. All right. Passing it back to Mackenzie. Oh,
thank you.
A-R-D-S, come!
Y'all, the mat was like curving on one side, and then after they were done competing, they legit used a screw. They had to screw it back together. I have never seen anyone screw a mat before. That's weird.
They want to fold up instead of like laying flat. What they did was they took the Velcro and they screwed it into the actual stage to keep it down and keep it flat. That way no one trips or anything like that.
But now we have to go to practice, so we have to change. So we have to be in uniform for practice. But yeah, that's the plan. Hey vlog. We are comp ready, but I didn't film it because the cleaning lady was in here and we only had like an hour to get ready because we're gonna go straight to practice and then they're gonna compete. Yeah, I have my uniform top on right now.
How's it going?
Oh, my makeup looks so bad. Okay, gonna lie, I'm a wee bit nervous, but that's okay considering this is my first time competing at NCA. And but I'm also really excited and I just wanna get it over with. I know we can do it, I know we can hit. I believe in my team. We've practiced so many times. This is the most prepared I've ever felt for a routine, yet also the most nervous, but I believe in each and every one of my teammates, and I know that they have my back and I have theirs, so let's get it! Yay! Okay, see you on the other end.
8, 1, 3,
on, and meet.
And I'm so freaking
out. You got me.
I should have ghosted that too, but I waited it out for you. You know how to love me better. It's got me feeling I'm not the lover. I can't get you off of my mind. Why do I keep wasting my time? Man, you make.
It's finally day one. Let's go. Get it popping.
So nice and refreshing.
Hey guys, it's day two and we woke up early this morning to watch Smalls and they absolutely killed it on the mat today. Then we immediately came back and the cleaning lady was here again so we couldn't film anything. And now we have to, why is my microphone? My microphone is completely backwards right now. Now we have to quickly get ready and then we're gonna go watch them compete. It's gonna be a great day two. So see you when we get there.